is true, ladies and gentlemen. Only the names have been changed to protect the innocent. The year 1940, the city of Chicago, the place Ruby's Tavern. The story goes something like this. I walked into a beer tavern to give a girl a nice time. I had $45 when I entered. When I left, I only had one dime. Wasn't she a beer-drinking woman? Don't you know, man, don't you know? She was a beer-drinking woman, and I don't want to see her no more. Now, when I spent down to my last dime, she said, darling, I know you're not through. I said, yes, baby, doll, and the trophy belongs to you. Once you're a beer-drinking woman, don't you know, man, don't you know? She was a beer-drinking woman, and I don't want to see her no more. She'd often say, excuse me a minute, I've got to step around here. And every time she came back, she had room for another quarter beer. Wasn't that a beer-drinking woman? Don't you know, man, don't you know? She was a beer-drinking woman, and I don't wanna see her no more. Thank you.